stop and just get real. This is missing in my head again. You're not sure of how you feel. If you loved me, you would know if you loved me. Keep trying to convince myself. Maybe you just need a little time. I should know by now that won't help. If you love me, you would know if you love me. If you love me, you would know if you love me. You would know if you love me. If you love me. If you love me, you would be sure. If you love me, you would know if you love me. If you love me.
Okay, legit, in my entire, like, adult life, I don't think I've ever spent a whole, like, 3-4 days doing nothing, being as inactive as I have in the last, like, week. I genuinely can't remember the last time I spent this much time inside my apartment, and it's just because I literally hurt my back and I can't do anything. Like, I can't really walk for more than 20 minutes without, like, it being tiring just because of how hurt my back is. And it's just crazy to think that, yeah, like I didn't get as restless as I thought I would, and it's probably just because I had my friends like come over and hang out with me. And yeah, I'm really actually surprised at how fast the time has gone by, because I'll wake up like later and I'll just take my time doing everything, And then I'll be like, holy shit, like the day's already over. Like, how do I actually like pack so much of my day when I feel like the day just like flies when I'm doing nothing? And I think it definitely is an art to like learn to do nothing if you're super like active and needing to be busy and productive like me. But I think there is value in like just kind of being chill and not doing a lot. But I think like the time did pass pretty quickly because I was like spending time with my friends. And obviously like going to the doctor, trying to like get all this medicine, trying to like, I don't know, go get food and cook it and whatever. Like, I don't know. I just think like easier things just take longer now because I have to do them more slowly. I'm not sure, but I also think that it's just been a nice like kind of like break. And although sometimes I do get bored, it hasn't been like so boring that I wish it was over. Like, I felt like if I had more days where I could just, like, chill and not work, I would actually, like that. And I'm trying to take advantage of it, but it's kind of hard because I can't, like, sit upright and, like, not be in pain, which is why I took work off. But, yeah, I might, like, try to take a few more days off if things, oh my god, I'm burping, don't, like, get better over the weekend. But I know, like, Monday's a holiday, so, yeah. I don't know. But yeah, I feel like I'll do like a chore and then I'm like, oh my god, that was like tiring. I need to go like take a break. And then I take quite a long break and I don't know. It's been good. I mean, there's so many things that I could have like done to be more productive with my time, but I just like could not sit upright because I would just be in pain. Yeah. So that's how my life's been going so far. It sucks because it's been actually such a nice day and I don't want to be inside. And so, I don't know, I'm kind of telling myself, like, you can't live all these nice days to the fullest. Like, sometimes you just gotta take a break and it's fine. But at the same time, like, yeah, I'm, like, also happy that it's not, like, the summer where I hurt my back. Like, hopefully I'll have strengthened it by then. But, yeah, it's just been super chill, but also, like, not as bad as I thought it would be when I hurt it. So, I'm just taking it easy, but, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go figure out what I'm gonna do, but I have a few more days of just chilling and taking my time doing things, so I want to like kind of make the most out of it if I can, but also just rest and relax. Okay, I'm gonna go. Bye.